Hey there, bakers. IG here, and you're watching right from the camera in the Blacksmith Genesis. Isn't that awesome? So as you can see, Genesis has got a camera inside. And of course, we didn't put it there to take a selfie, but the camera is the main component of the 3D scanner. Secondly, Genesis has got a laser. So the 3D scanner part of the Genesis works like so. Right here, I've got an electric motor. It's gonna be a part of a larger 3D design that we've already been working on.
Firstly, Genesis shoots out a line-shaped laser onto the object. Next, while the platform is rotating, the camera captures an image of a part of the object being shined by the laser.
After a full 360 degrees of rotation, all the images are combined into a point cloud, as you can see here on the computer.
A lot of points. Our software will then connect the dots of the point cloud and automatically generate a 3D model, as you can see over here. Now you can either use the 3D model for your design or perhaps add something to it and print it out.
Watch out for more updates, guys. We can't wait to get this ultimate prototyping machine onto your hands.